a pile of debris is left by the floodwaters, the gates and parking lot are destroyed at the Coal Creek Trailhead on public road in Lafayette, Colorado. Intense rains on Sunday morning are increasing the water flow. Parts of the sidewalk have washed away. The landscape is devastated.